I got a rice cooking in the microwave. Got a 3-day beard I don't plan to shave. And it's a goofy thing, but I just gotta say, hey, I'm a doing all right. Yeah, I think I'll make me some homemade soup. Feeling pretty good, and that's the truth. It's neither drink nor drug induced, no, I'm just doing all right. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good? Since I left home, I said good luck to every seed I'd sown. Give it my best and then I left it alone. I hope they're doing alright. Now I look in the mirror and what do I see? A lone wolf there staring back at me. Long in the tooth but harmless as can be. Lord, I guess he's doing alright. And it's a great day. Sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good? Sometimes it's lonely, sometimes it's
hey. All we're about to start our hunt, aren't we?
Yes, sir.
All right, well, hopefully it'll go well.
I miss you.
That'll keep up from eating.
That'll keep up from eating.
You're shooting a frog, right?
Yes, sir.
Ah, how did I miss?
You were really close to eating a frog.
Damn, I missed it. I don't know. Reload, 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 reload.
And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good? It's a great day.
Shoulder, slowest in
these
squeaks. Slow squeaks. Take
your time. You got him?
Did I? Yeah. Good shot, boy.
Strike
it? Yeah. Getting at your shoulder.
Yeah, she can put another one in there. Hold on.
That's how you put one down, like, really. Show my dad back. Alright, cool.
Since everybody has it, everybody pointed to deer they killed. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Tate, I'm so embarrassed, Tate doesn't have it. Isn't it great that every single body's killed something? Oh,
God. Oh, shit. Y'all take me. Y'all have a nice day. I'm going on bigger.
Two chairs, a bipod, a tripod, a step ladder, and a partridge in a pear tree.
And a boom.
Say it.
I'm not saying that. You got to put it on the camera. You can left it like it was. We was all right. If I don't kill this buck, I'm killing somebody. I'm not killing him. He's gonna be pissed off anyway.
Hello. Looking for that big buck this evening.
Yeah.
Well, it's like the good old days, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, definitely. Shoot. Fact, better than the good old days. At least I had to climb up in those stands. It's better than the good old days. I had a climb on the stairs and have bees running on my hand. So it kind of looked better than the good old days.
How do you do that, Tate?
Huh? Got my ears though, I'm okay.
What?
They got my ears singing, but I'm okay.
Great shot. Woo. Want you to tell me the story of this buck here, Tate?
Well, I have to tell you, it was about like 5 o'clock to 5:30, and it was almost to the end of the day. And I saw it coming across from the brush, and my guide told me, go ahead and shoot it, Tate. So here we are.
Fantastic. That's a great story.
Yeah.
I like that.
Oh, I'm glad you do.
Man, what, how many yards away was it?
About 100 yards.
100 yards, maybe a little bit more?
Oh, maybe a little bit more. Yeah,
what kind of gun were you shooting?
A 270.
270?
Yeah, made by Remington.
Okay.
I have a friend in manufacturing.
Okay. Fantastic.
Thank you.
It's a winner.
Thank you.
Okay.
Can I get off my knees now?
Anything for Finn?
Nothing, but 700-pound man got a deer. I got to get up.
Okay.
This guy nuts. Did you get him?
Did I get him?
Did you get him?
Is he in the back of the truck? Go back there and see him. Speak to him.
Talk to him. Brother, how big was he?
I couldn't tell you. He was pretty huge. We found guts everywhere, but he went into all kind of stuff. I think he went into his burrow.
In the what?
Back in his den.
The den?
Found a way back in there.
Did he look like, Tate running across there?
I swear it was about 15 of them.
Can we discuss it at the...
Me first?
All right. What did everybody shoot?
Okay, two.
Two what?
Spike and a doe.
Two.
I took Spike. Hey.
4-point
fight.
4-point.
I killed two.
I killed
the
dog and
the
Avalanche.
Don't have
a
leg?
I killed three. A spike,
a
doe, and
an Avalanche. Okay, and I shot two. No, I shot three. I shot two spikes and I wounded a pea hog.
He's dead somewhere.
I got him.
You got him.
All right.